Wonder how long it's gonna take for Discord to realize I'm live. Welcome to Devil May Cry 5. I'll be honest. I know little to nothing about Devil May Cry, except that I'll be playing as Dante. And he has a sword and two guns. Ebony and Ivory. Watch like the first two episodes of the anime. That's about my knowledge. That and Double Trigger. Looks awesome. And it's super powerful. It grew both day and night until it bore an apple bright. No? It's not Snow White, is it? Don't think it is. Is it? That. I don't think it's called start anymore. I think it's called options or something like that. I don't call it start anymore. I'm just sad. Select start is what it was always called. Oh. When did Dante lose an arm? Uh-huh. What about you? Cool. I can do wall jumps. That's... Hey! I don't want to teleport. Where's my teleporter? Oh, boy. Okay. Every one of these games has seals so that I don't just run. Red orb. Awesome. Those are my money. Red orbs. Nice. Awesome. Nice. Figured spamming the Alright, there goes the seal. Ooh, I got stylish points. Awesome.
Oh. Oh. I trust you.
Uh-huh. High roller. Color up.
Helping each other out? What's the world coming to?
Ooh.
Get out of my stuff! Out of the way!
Yep, attack doesn't work in air. Got it. I got crazy! Judging by the fact that that's a C, I'm guessing that's not very much. That's not very good. Starring the DMC crew. Wait. What up? Over this, I suppose. Whoa. Wait, who's finding him then? Let's go. I'm supposed to be the weirdly styled Dante. Okay, yeah, we know. You don't need to remind us who you are, buddy. Who's this dude?
Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal?
Oh, so this thing took Dante's arm. Okay.
Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch.
Oh, wait, I'm not Dante. Who am I? Who's this loser? Oh. This loser better not die. That's who he is. We're adjusting the sound. Oh, boom. Whoa. Hey. I don't wanna. Dude is yet to lose health. Oh, frick. Alright. Nice. How do I evade? Okay, I gotta lock onto him. I pulled the whole place through. Nice. Oh, we're down, you know, that works too. Oh, I dodge. Huh? Don't think I beat him. Okay. I guess this was one I was supposed to lose then. I was doing too well for its taste. That boss fight seemed pretty possible though. Like, maybe if I was actually good enough, I could have actually beat that. Why is Dante so old? He was never that old. Oh yeah, that's double trigger. Nero, huh? Like the Roman Empire? The Star Trek villain, probably named after the Roman Emperor. And they both got crushed by one of these rocks and died. I was near enough and crushed. With Hot Topic Edgy Anime Boy number 427. And kicked him out of Devil Trigger. Okay. So we're going to come out here as not Dante and just kick his butt. On this amazing shot, we freeze frame. Ooh, I got a B. That's not bad, right? Mission 1, Nero. Alright. Oh, so that guy's name is V. Like Devil May Cry V. I used to think it was 5, but it's not. V's the new Dante now. We're doomed. Artisan of Arms.
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How's it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'd like to get personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for father of the year award now, is he?
Research wasn't that bad.
Came in handy.
Now they're thinking for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you.
The game looks good, though. Oh, frick. All right. Fun soundtrack. All right. Like I said before, the music nerd. This is fulfilling my music nerd qualifications right here. This is awesome. Definitely fitting for a game like this. What? Seriously, what is happening? All happening in like what, 2 seconds? Tell you what though, they worked real hard on this game. You can see it. One. Whoa! all in like 2 seconds. Holy crap. The one time it uses subtitles. Also, I love that they have to say that now. We're not saying you should smoke, we're saying that she does. Okay. So, yeah. That was freaking awesome. Ooh. We got some cleanup. Yes. Feel the power of two hands. Boom. Have a grappling hook. What can I do that? Literally any of that. Wire snatch. And forcefully severed, generating an explosion. Shit. Okay, within a certain range. Yeah. He's in his room. Oh, that's cool. The lightning's in the shape of a hand. Okay. That's my magazine down there. Sweet. What a mess. Green orb. Boom. Sorry. Weird demon things. No one likes a traffic jam. Yes, we get it. There are demons down there. You don't need to remind me that these things exist in the game where I've been finding them for the last 20 minutes. Are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. There's something else. Little fast, baby, don't be slow. Step aside, real life. I can't seem to control. Uh-oh. There's revenge inside me. From the dots, damage shots, yeah, I'll miss. And by fire, born in the abyss. Red hot temper, I just can't resist. Uh-oh. There's revenge inside me. All of these voices, these thoughts running through my head. All my fire is burning there. It's getting bigger. Bang, bang, bang. Pull my double trigger.
Now I get it.
Hey, cat. Come back.
We brought the marshmallows. So I'm bringing the fire.
Congratulations.
That's what makes it easy, right?
Nice. I figured that out like a good 10 minutes ago. Oh! Whoop! Bang! Wait. Back here is High Roller, I think. Huh. Breakaway. Okay, this is just awesome. Right.
Hey, tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
You already noticed, though. The radio was going nuts with all this stuff. You think that would happen if that was just there? The freaking church is talking about this stuff. You think all that would happen if it was just there? Oh, that was the end of the mission then. Sweet. S rank. What's up? Quill. Cliffoth? Cliffoth? Quillfoth? I don't. I think it's Quillfoth.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
Alright, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? This is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
From Morrison. Who's Morrison? Okay. It's been a good 30 years since I last wrote something like a letter. Don't have a typewriter or nothing, so unfortunately you're stuck with my crappy handwriting for now. I heard you're heading back to Redgrave. Wasn't sure exactly what I could do for you. I'm not a powerhouse like you, nor the sharpest knife in the drawer. Still, given my business, the least I can do is get you a few leads. Can't say how useful they'll be to you, but hey, gotta be better than nothing, right? So, first time I met Dante, he went by a different name. Tony Redgrave. But that got your attention, huh? Tony Redgrave. Redgrave City. Just a coincidence or something more? I honestly can't say. Still, figured if you're heading in that direction, you might be able to learn the truth yourself. So I've decided to tell you about everything about the Dante I know. It ain't every day that I just give this stuff away, boy. You best be grateful. Nah, man, your handwriting ain't crappy. It's in perfect 14-point Arial font. You're good, man. You're good.
Hey, are we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Alright, let's see what we got. Move fast, baby, don't be slow. If it's time, reload, time to go. I can't seem to control. Vengeance is on me.
Now that I got it in stock, you better take advantage of it.
Nice. Got your Barra. Go. Yep. Okay, so. Blue Rose is the gun, then there's Red Queen and the Devil Breakers. Let's get a few of these in bulk. I can't see how many Devil Breakers, how many of these I have, so yeah, let's get three of each. Yeah. Cool. equipment. Yeah, let's use recommended. Yeah, well, let's save and go. Y'all have a nice day. Yes. And we'll see you next time.